whose position in his second term as Florida governor, is expected to